School uniforms were lifted to remote areas including Wapusale and Simberigi in the Kagua Herave district and Williame and Muluma in the Nipa Kutubu district of Southern Highlands.
Me am must not go through. Long look in this level. Uniform can stop. I'm good by uniform or oversize or whatever, but still as long as I'm uniform, me feel him must. Bilas him all figuring or some school figuring. Bilas him teacher or some teacher.
These schools share borders with Baimuru and Kikori in Gulf Province, Karamui in Simbu Province, and Northern Fly in the Western Province. The program aims to clothe 50,000 elementary students, 4,600 high school students, 3,400 secondary school students, and 1,300 technical and vocational students in the province. Sports and recreation uniforms are also part of the program. Phase 2 of the program in 2016 will include all teaching staff of all schools in the province.
This is trial and error. 2016, I'm assuring you, all the people in the UK's uniform. Within next few weeks, we will advise all the teachers to come. Now, people will talk to us, go back to the classroom. One of the teachers, you will kiss him size. And then come back, let me plan and people will make sure that all of the picking blow you make in the Southern Island province by kissing uniform. That's my assurance to you. It's a trial and error thing we are doing. Suppose one blow picking in, you know, kiss him. You look and try and blow belly out, huh? Teacher, you take ownership. You talk to me, blood. You come through headmaster to district education advisor. Now talk to us, yes. Picking in, look great, then you know, kiss him.
Delivery was made to Gobe Agro Technical High School, one of the remote schools in Kagua Herave district. The rollout program is also for provincial education officials to assess the current state of infrastructures in schools for rehabilitation of rundown facilities. Michelle Amba, National MTV News.